假日。
Thank you.
keeping things simple for Linda, because we don't want her to go home. This is a children's song. It's called, it's called Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Star.
是一首儿童歌曲，闪亮的小星星。
And then somebody made a lot of money out of this song.
他说很多人都靠那首歌赚了大钱。
And making another song out of Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Star.
而我却靠这首歌创造出了另一首歌。
I'll play Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Star, and then you'll make a lot of money. Anybody from Scotland here? This song is, I'm going to pretend to be playing the bagpipes.
Amazing
Grace.
惊人的格里斯，请欣赏。
Backwards。
大的。
When, when bagpipes tune up, that's the best they ever sound.
这个是一首就是晚间的音乐。
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
sleep and take five.
休息一会儿。
This side. Yeah. a bed of it. And you could improve Tuesday too. Oh yeah, Lord, give me a bed of it. And do something about Tuesday for me, Lord. Thank you.
际手风琴艺术节闭幕式擂台音乐会第三场现在开始。今天上午还有今天下午，我们进行了第一场和第二场擂台音乐会，效果很好，来自各省市的手风琴选手充分地发挥了水平啊，大家在16名选手，按照我们的既定方针原定计划，评委今天上午的评委，北京的手风琴老师和专家没有介入，以示公正我们完全请的是外省市到京参加艺术节的手风琴老师。晚场我们又增加了几位外国朋友这个兼任评委。我们中国评委呢还是现场的3位。下面我再向各位手风琴老师和学生及家长介绍一下我们担任擂台音乐会的中国评委。他们是云南昆明聂耳艺术培训中心主任陈忠老师。山东师范大学音乐系副教授陈一鸣老师。吉林艺术学院音乐 掌声鼓励。啊，他是第一个登上擂台赛的。下面是哪位选手愿意？第二位。好，请上场。 一个感觉。 每一届用它作为开幕曲。
Thank you.
中国国际手风琴艺术节现在闭幕。需要合影的抓紧时间，需要合影的签字的